wants to make this beat.
Soroka's gonna come in live, hot as a jet, landing, life of a gangster, non-stop, gangster life, popping out the mouth. I got a big old mouth, I can't stop till they say stop. Pop up, 9mm, back of my head blown, brain gone, out all over the ground, sidewalk. That's that ghetto talk. Ghetto street, slump over, aired out, another rival gangster. They got a thing for y'all, my Central Illinois bangs. Gangsters giving chills to them motherfuckers who don't want no smoke. Back up, back up, back up, motherfucker, back up. Without plea, without plea, without get, pop, pop, motherfucker took shots. This is a stress time, what the fuck you thought it was? It's not what you thought it was. This is the real little Chicago, son. Stand away, stay out. You don't want this type of life living day to day, hustling in the streets. I gotta find some way to make some paper. I need to eat. My stomach is growling. I've been hungry for about a week, maybe two. Look at these little fools acting so rudimentary and rude to the morals that were set in place. They is acting as if they are ungrateful as shit. These are some hard-learned consequences of trying to come up in this bitch. The gangster land called stress. Street of Illinois making mummies. Moving scrambled brains through the nostrils with a tool. This is what is gonna happen. Your ass is gonna get caught up in the savage shit. And guess what? You were never equipped with savagery kits to handle shit. So your ass got conquered and taken over. Laid out, slumped over, brain blowed out on the pavement. What now?